So here's a little guitar amp that I made out of an old computer speaker. It's pretty rough sounding, very punk rock. So here we go.